In this boat, most of our kids are about to start some form of remote learning.
And we always talk about how stressful it is for them, but it's also pretty stressful for us as parents. But as WBZ's Paula Eben shows us, experts say the best thing we can do to help our kids is to be there to support them.
I can say I started off with a bang.
Amy O'Brien is a mother of four in Dedham who says last spring she felt like she had remote learning under control. At first,
we did the family movies and I cooked every night and I did everything that a lot of my teacher friends told me to do, just read to the kids. And then, you know, that went by the wayside.
And now she's worried about starting up again.
I guess my biggest fear is, am I gonna fail at it? I felt like I failed last spring.
She's not alone.
Like, we're all very much struggling.
Nermeen Deshoosh is a professor at Boston University and a mother of two, and she admits she doesn't have it figured out either.
We're just parents really trying to get through this the best we can.
She says parents need to reset their priorities for this school year. Don't worry about the milestones we typically focus on.
If you really think of this year, it's one small fraction of their overall education. And the only thing that's really going to carry over from one year to the other is that relationship that they have with learning.
Sal Khan, the founder and CEO of the educational website Khan Academy, agrees. He says parents should keep it simple.
The key thing is focus on the basics. Obviously, everyone's school is supporting them to different degrees, but especially if your kids can get their math, their reading, their writing, if you can get that under your belt and then you get your legs under you, then you can think about layering on more subjects.
And if you do run into problems, don't be afraid to ask the teacher.
What do you say to parents who say, I don't know how they teach the math now?
Every single parent feels that way. I've spoken to people who are professors of engineering at MIT, and they're looking at third grade math going, you do what you can, the best that you can. They're not going to remember if you're able to break down a math concept to them. They're going to remember that you tried.
The bottom line, don't try to replace the teacher. Your job as parent is the most important one of all. Paula Eben, WBZ News.